right, because I'm not sad about that. I thought, was that kind of a tease? I didn't mean for this to like be a tease. But I'm okay with that. I'm all right with playing next Wednesday. So I hope you're here again. We're going to do one more song. It's my dear friend, Susie Weaver. Together we are Dirty Blonde.
I'm the dear friend.
You are my dear friend.
I've been called worse.
Not by me, I don't think.
Not tonight. I say all these words so infrequently, I have to look at them. I'm happy to say.
This will be the last song for the evening. We really appreciate y'all coming out all these years, supporting the open mic night. Thank you so much. This is akin to like being at a wedding where you see like all your friends, and you know, this has been fantastic. I really appreciate y'all coming out. It makes me feel very good. So thank you from the bottom of my heart. I really appreciate it. Y'all coming out here tonight. Alright, ready?
Yeah. What do you call your privates? If you can't say vagina, you might try fine china. What do you call your privates? It was your little soldier, but now that you're older, check your package, Frank and Bean. Some boys have a ding-a-ling, brick, dick, joystick, check in the box. Girls might have a hoochie-cooch, what, cooter, tutu, downstairs, short hair, ask the fur pie. What do you call your privates? Back in the day, you may have called it the JJ. What do you call your privates? Is it your muffin packer or your talent whacker? Wedding tackle, magic wand, one-eyed monster, ding-dong, prison berries, Mr. Happy Wiener, Willy Wang. Front, bottom, bearded clam, lady garden, spiral ham, hatchet balloon, baby cannon, tuna casserole. What do you call your privates? Is your shiny penny only for candy? What do you call your privates? Does your one and only ride a baloney pony? Cheeseburger, lunchbox, Miss Messy, Hot Pocket, Poontang, Little Sissy, what's a camel toe? Burn flower, jungle book, try a fresh Brazilian look. Fortune cookie, treasure chest, inverted hairy taco. What do you call your private? I heard it's hard to run when you have a high hard one. What do you call your private? If you unwrap your candy, you'll make us all randy. Love Shack, Southern Belle, Happy Flap, scrambled eggs between the legs, meat curries, hooch, Johnson Chunk, turkey baster, tool hose, baby maker, Mr. Wiggle, pussy full, Long John Silver. What do you call your privates? I wouldn't dance in the muff unless you're proud of your muff. What do you call your privates? Are you meat and two veggies, afraid of a wedgie? McDonald had a wee apprentice, Dennis had a little menace. Tiger uses all his hooves on and off the bits. Betty White's Dusty Muffin, Rachel Ray's got your stuffing. Nellon's magic carpet says no boys allowed. What do you call your privates? Do you think Mrs. Cleaver was proud of her beaver? What do you call your privates? Judy Richard Pryor set his unit on fire. Elvis had a swizzle stick, Nixon had a tricky dick. Obama's pretty proud of his commander-in-chief. Oprah and her chocolate mousse, Britney Spears running loose. If you're a Kardashian, it's Grand Central Station. Do you call your privates? Mama named it, but you always change it. What do you call your privates? The list is long, we could go on and on. What do you call your privates? What do you call your privates?